your winner by a unanimous decision, Jack Beal.
Yeah!
Thank you.